Hi guys, update tayo sa ating mga alagang quail. By the way, yung ating na-incubate last time, yung ating quail ay malalaki na. Ito po yung first batch natin sa pag-incubate natin sa DIY Rev Incubator, guys. Ayan, malalaki na yan sila. 32 days, parang may lumabas dito ng 1 male na kaparehas yung kulay nila. Ayan. Siguro, within 1 week, may itlog na yan sila dito, guys. Effective talaga yung ating ginawang incubator kasi nakakapag-hatch. At may second batch tayo na pisa doon at bukas may pisa din tayo na pang third batch. Ito pala yung ating incubator, guys, na DIY. At ito na po yung ating second batch na hatch. Yan. Second batch na hatch sa ating DIY incubator, guys. Yung ating quail. Yan. Yung kanina, yung first batch. At may kasunod pa din tayo ng third batch at saka fourth batch and then sa loob. Yeah, bye-bye. See you in my next video.